Just caught his foot there. Martin Skirtle, as the ball dropped to him, he just dropped his shoulder, feinted to shoot. There was the slightest of touches there from Martin Skirtle. He's not happy, he's complaining to the referee. You see by the look on his face, he's not a happy defender. He was just sold a dummy there from Zach Clough.
What a big moment this could be. Ida Good Johnson, who once played an FA Cup semi-final in his first spell with Bolton against Mignolet. The 36-year-old gives the championship team the lead. With his second goal in his second spell. Straight down the middle. Bolton 1, Liverpool 0.
What a brilliant penalty from Ida Good Johnson. So cool. Set the keeper the wrong way. I think in moments like this, you want your big players to take the big penalties in the big moments, and it's Ida Good Johnson